Your paddle is over. It's time to get packed up and head home. In this video, we'll cover how to clean and dry your sup, using your pump to help deflate your board quickly, and how to roll and pack it away with ease. After your sup session, wipe your board down with a towel and let it dry in the shade. This minimizes the buildup of bacteria and dirt and salt residue, and will extend your board's lifespan. Once you're ready to go, it's time to remove the fins and deflate your sup. Find the valve on the tail, open the valve cap, and push the pin down to let the air out. The air inside your board is highly pressurized, so expect a loud noise and a rush of air when you push the pin down. This is totally normal. You can let the air release naturally or help it along by pressing on the board. To finish extracting all of the air from the board, so it's easy to roll and fit in your bag, use your pump. Make sure to push the pin into the upright position and connect the hose. Then make sure the hose connects to the deflation port. Set your pump to mode 1 and pump the air out as normal. Once it's empty, disconnect the hose and close the valve cap. With the deck pad facing up, begin rolling the board from the nose. This way, you can get a tight roll because the fin boxes will end up on the outside as you finish rolling. Once you're done, use a strap to hold it neatly in place and make it easy to pack away. Then put the board into the bag and cinch the internal straps to secure it. Disassemble the paddle and pump and place them in the bag. Fins and other small items can go in the front pocket. Your roller backpack is a perfect place to keep it until your next adventure.